In 2004, I became an unarmed military observer with the African Union in Darfur, Sudan. All I had was a camera, a pen, and a paper. I was totally unprepared for what I'd see.